Alrighty, well, we beat the game, and now we're gonna do a couple item runs. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 items to get. We have all the weapons, all the character, or classes. So these two are new ones. I haven't played Dragon Trainer yet either. Who has a ridiculous? The Dragon Trainer has a ridiculous attack speed and Dragon Shield. So we're gonna be Dragon Trainer for this run.
Fantastic.
Dragon Shield. I didn't read all of that. And I start with a little buddy here. Hey, buddy. I fixed my Oculus height issue. As you can see, I'm normal size again. Now this will be a normal, not speed run. We're gonna try to get as many items as possible. I can't see. Got armor. Can't do anything. Ow! What was that sound? That's a new sound. Or you could don't. Adam! Where'd that coin drop at? Is it inside the pillars? I hear it again. If it's in the pillars, I can't get it. That's dumb. Boss room. Ow. That's what that sound is. That's me getting hit. Reveal the current map. Thank you. You know, there's only like one map or one level to go. Oh, I wasn't looking. Ow. Aw, no drop. Lockdown shit. So far this class is kinda underwhelming. Maybe it'll be different when, hey, I have no health. I just noticed that I don't have health, I just have armor. Shit. That right there is supposed to be like a room, I think. Alright, let's look for this boss room. Oh, it's you. I'm totally dead now. Thank you. behind the back.
Justice is served.
Damn right it is. Hey, I got another weapon.
The staff of justice.
The crown is that new? I think that's a new one.
The heartwood of her tree, your quest to find. Reflection beats in every just man's heart. Death's haunting whisper, always close behind.
Whoa, hello. Doing? I'm taking damage and it's making that weird sound. Ow. I don't recognize that. I don't know if I have this or not.
Fantastic.
Drops an extra pickup every room. Okay. I have 8 coins. Let's buy something. Take it and go. Preemptive. And now I can't. Oh, I have a bomb, don't I? Yeah, buddy. Double keys. Nice. Okay, with the boss room behind me somewhere. Right there. I don't have any bombs. Oh, can they jump over? Oh god, they could do that though. Nope. Bullet speed down. So I don't think I can actually pick the scrolls I can use. It's kind of obvious now that I've beaten the game. I don't get health, I just get armor. I have no health. Spawn 7 bombs? That was wonderful. I do have money, I could buy I don't know if I have this or not. I don't know if I have this. One armor every floor. Yes. I do have that. I do have that, which means I didn't need this. Oh, hello. Okay, so archers and all those. I don't need that. Don't need that room. Last room. Alrighty. Let's, No, I wanted the armor. I have 9 coins on me. Can I buy that? Where did that store go? I could buy the armor. Thank you. Scroll of explosions. I can't pick it up. I can't use any scrolls right now. Ow.
You make it look easy.
Do I?
Impressive.
Now all who wander are lost. I get a map.
Virtus, the sword of valor. Courage, virtue persevere. Courage without virtue has no aim.
It's a nice lady.
The strong, the weak, the bold, beset by countless fears.
You know, I don't think I've ever tried to listen to her. Shelters all through the whole game. Oh, I get the map. Oh, that's awesome. I already had the entire map revealed, so that one pickup. The boss is this way. Let's clear the way. Teleport, that's awesome, not really. Alrighty, the store. That paid off really well. Hello. This is great. This is great. How did he die? How did I just take damage? I'm confused. I don't think I shot him in the back over there in the corner. That was a good room. respond to armor? This is one of my luckiest runs ever. Nope, don't want that scroll. Don't want it. I have enough room to let that roll. I have a lot of health right now. Don't need a new key. Oops. That was awkward. I totally didn't mean to kill him. Well, since you're dead, let's take your pot. You have any pot? Use that up. Double the money. Just enough for that store I just destroyed. But I do have another store, I think, right here. I don't. And I get double key pickups? What is going on? In here, health down. Okay, scroll. Lose all bombs. Shit. Speed up. That's a useless room. I've been there, so let's go up here. Oh, I thought that wasn't live. Looks like four rooms left, then we go back to the boss room. I got hit. Got him. Nope, no drop. Oh, hello. Which means there's gonna be one over here, too. Nope. Okay, three more rooms. I'm taking damage. Lose all keys. That sucks. Oh, these guys. Ow, 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 ow. Steam VR, please don't. How am I taking damage? I don't have keys to open this. God damn it. This way? This way. Is that a key? That is not a key.
Yes.
Yes. No keys, so we are going to the boss. Nope, that's a bomb. Not gonna use that. Alrighty, this way. That way. That way. That way. Nope. Back one. And here we go. Please don't be the hard guy. Oh, you're the hard guy. Thank you. That's exactly what I wanted.
Sword of truth.
The nope of nope. Deceptive. Actually, I want that.
Its falseness cut away. All darkness breaks before the wrath of truth.
Health up.
And with the dawn, all
we're going to 4 now.
We all shall stand in blinding light of truth.
Let's see controls really quick. Slide, teleport. Yeah, I can't select my own scrolls. That's I'm about to hold off on using that scroll then. Ooh, there's a store. That's what I think that is. Wrong side. Wrong side. No. Wait, where? That's not the. That's a boss room. Ow. Yeah, there's the boss room. I could speedrun right now, but we're going for items. Getting all the items. Ow, I took damage. Thank you. Got him. Are you kidding me? Bombs explode into four new bombs. So far, I am having really fun with this game. This is very much worth whatever the price it was. I think it was maybe 20 bucks? Maybe 15? I don't remember exactly. It's very much worth it. I'm getting my money out of it. I can definitely see this being a game where you show your friends VR. I would consider age in that when you're having people try out this game. It isn't exactly easy sometimes. Both by user error and by the game just being difficult. What is going on? Oh my god, could you guys stop it? Are they dead? No, stop it. No more. Hey, get back here. That's everything. Oh, I think I dodged that. I think I dodged that one. I shot the key in the air. Now that's an interesting pose. He died on top of the thing that disappeared. Almost done with all these rooms. I have a bomb. I think there's something in here. And boom. Yeah, buddy. And of course, it's a heavily populated room. Alrighty, we're clear. Except, I keep stepping out of the bounds. Okay, so I have to go up. I haven't been in here yet. Oh, thank you. I don't know if I have that or not. F33. 20 or 24? Really?
Perfect.
You think that's perfect? I would rather have that. You screwed me over. Wait, what? No, this way. I did that last time too. Alright, please beat not the hard boss. It's the hard boss again. Isn't that fantastic? Stop it, you guys. No more. Alright, stop.
Disciplina. The bull of discipline.
Nope, we ain't doing
those
that either.
Discipliners pursuit escape. And evil's whim.
Max health up. Thank you. I have one health bar.
Mouth, affix the gate.
Or one. Alrighty. Last level. Now keep in mind, it's a winner. I win either way, so even if I die, I'm still getting items. So that's the positive thing. Shit. This fucking room. Ah! There they go. I have a health bar, or a health heart. Hey, 30 for that scroll, or 24 for that. I will keep it in mind, sir. Don't watch the blade. Ow. Good. Oh, it's fantastic. Great room. Can I just sit here? I think I can. got stuck. I'm taking all the hits right now. All the hits from the 80s, 90s, and today. Whew. Ow! Oh, I'm stuck. I'm impaled. Jesus. That hurt a lot. Damages all enemies. Excellent. It's rechargeable. Ah! I found out how to use items. Or abilities. Ow, what is this? Ow! I'm gonna die from a stupid trap. I have one health bar. Yeah, I'm not making it this game. This is my end. My end is near. Not too bad. Not too bad. No, I don't want to play with that. I don't want to play with that. And there goes all my loot. Scroll of vision. Let's use that first.
Impressive.
Lose all coins. Fantastic. I didn't need that. I don't need those coins. Who uses coins? Oh, hello. I didn't know you were there. What just happened? Boss? Okay. This way. Oh, fantastic. I'm stuck. Oh, I got hit once. Thank you. I need that reassurance in my life. I'm so close to dying. Give me 2 armor now. Thank you. I feel better now. I feel better. Oh, I don't anymore. I have 1, 2, 3 rooms to go? 3 rooms. Oh, that hurt. Three. close. I don't know how much that lightning did to him. Doesn't look like it did a ton of damage. You did it. I almost did it, ma'am. I have two more rooms to go. This room, that's a secret room? Nope, it's this room over here. I think that's a secret room. I don't know what this dark spot is. I don't think it's anything. So I have one room to go. Oh no, you don't. Alright, that's it. Boss time. It's right up here. Let's go in here, sure. Nothing? Okay, so I have one health bar and two armor things. It's not letting me open it back up again. What? Open that one, but not that one. Oh, there's my bed. I almost walked on my bed. Alrighty. Boss time. I think the game's broken. I chose well. That's 3 times in a row I killed the boss in like 2 seconds. But I'll take it. 4th victory? That was my arm cracking if you heard that. My elbow. Cracked. Dragon Trainer victory.
Well done, Luca. You fought many battles and
access to the fireball.
You are my champion.
I am your champion. 42 minutes, 53 rooms. Not a speed run. Alright, let's check out 1, 2, 3, 4 victories. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9 items ago. So I think I got 2 new items that time.